Students, today we have to discuss about how to write the decimal form in rational number. Okay, let us see the example 4. Show that 0.3333 etc. equal to 0.3 bar can be expressed in the form P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. In your question, decimal form is given. Okay, 0.3333 etc. is in the form of decimal. Okay, you have to write the decimal form in P by Q form. Clear? Solution. Let us choose the X as given value. X as given value. So, X equal to 0.3333 etc. Here, how many numbers are repeated? Only one number is repeated, that is 3 is repeated again and again. Okay, 3 is repeated. If 3 is repeated means only one number is repeated. So we have to multiply the LHS and RHS by 10. If 2 number repeated means we have to multiply by 100. If 3 numbers are repeated, you have to multiply by 1000. Here only one number is repeated, 3 is repeated. So we multiply the LHS and RHS by 10. Okay, so X into 10, that's equal to 0.3333 etc. into 10. Clear? So X into 10 is 10x, then 0.3333 etc. into 10. We have to multiply the decimal by 10. How many zeros are there? Only one zero. So a point move from left to right by one place. That is the point enga move aagudhu. Oru place ku enna vairum na move aayirum. Clear ah? Because only one zero is there. So the point move from left to right by one place. So X into 10, 10x, that's equal to, it can be written as 3.333 etc. Next, we have to subtract X from 10x. Clear? We have to write the X value here. The given is X. So, X equal to 0.3333 etc. We have to write here. So, X equal to 0.333 etc. So, subtract these two expression. Okay? So 3 minus 3, 0, 3 minus 3, 0, 3 minus 3, 0, point is there. So put point here, 3 minus 0 is 3, that's equal to, here the coefficient of X is 1, because there is no coefficient means we have to consider as 1, okay. So XX, so put X here, 10 minus 1 is 9X, so 9X equal to 3.000. So point after zeros are there. So you have to cut the zeros. 9x equal to 3. So 9x means 9 into x. That means 9 into x means multiple. Okay. It transposing to RHS. The 9 becomes transposing to RHS. It becomes divide. So x equal to 3 divided by 9. Okay. So 3 divided by 9. Here, for numerator and denominator, 3 is common. Clear? So, 3 and 9 are divisible by 3 table. So, we have to cut by 3 table. 1, 3 is 3. 3, 3s are 9. Because they have common factor other than 1. Numerator ko, denominator ko, common factor enna irukkano? 1 da irukkano. So, adhanal enna pandrona? This simplify pandranga. So, X equal to 3 by 9 can be written as 1 by 3. So, X equal to 1 by 3. Here, 1 by 3 is in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. You have to divide 1 by 3. You get the value 0.3333 etc. So, the decimal form can be written as X equal to 1 by 3. Example 5. Show that 1.272727 etc. equal to 1.27 bar can be expressed in the form form p by q, where p and q are integers and q not equal to 0. Solution. Let us take the given question as x, that is x equal to 1.272727 etc. Here point after how many numbers are repeated? 2 numbers repeated, that is 27 is repeated. So we multiply by 100. Okay. So we multiply the LHS and RHS by 100. So x into 100, here x into 100, that's equal to 1.272727 into 100. X into 100 equal to, here how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. Okay. 2 zeros means a point move from left to right by 2 places. A point move from left to right by 2 places. So 1.272727 can be written as 127.2727 etc. Then we have to write the x value. So x equal to 1.2727 etc. Here 1 in the place of 1. So subtract these two expression, you get 7 minus 7 0, 2 minus 2 0, 7 minus 7 0, 2 minus 2 0, point is that, so put point here, 7 minus 1 is 6, here 2 is that, so put 2, then 1 here, okay, where x as coefficient is 1, so 100x minus 1x is 99x. Here the point after 4 zeros are that. You have to cut the 4 zeros. So 99x equal to 126. Where x equal to 126 divided by 99. Because 99x means 99 into x. It transposing to RHS, it becomes divide. Okay. Here 126 divided by 99. Here which is divisible by 3 table. Okay. 4 threes are 12. 2 threes are 6. It cut by 3 table, 3 threes are 9, again 3 threes are 9, again you have to cut by 3 table, 1 3 is 3, remainder 1 as 12, in 12 how many threes are there, 4 threes, 1 3 is 3, 1 3 is 3, so 14 by 11, here 1 is the common factor, so x equal to 14 by 11. Next example 6. Show that 0.235355 etc. 0.235 bar can be expressed in the form p by q, where p and q are integers and q not equal to 0. Solution. Let us take the x value as 0.235355 etc. Here how many numbers are repeated? 2 numbers are repeated, that is 3, 5 is repeated. So we multiply the LHS and RHS by 100. Okay. So x into 100, then 0.235355 etc. into 100. Okay. So x into 100 is 100x. Here 2 zeros are there. So a point move from left to right by 2 places. So it can be written as 23.5353535 etc. Then you have to subtract x from 100x. Okay. So x equal to 0.235353535. Then you have to subtract this two expression. 5 minus 5 0, 3 minus 3 0, 5 5 0, 3 3 0, 5 5 0, 3 minus 3 0, 5 minus 2 is 3. Then point is that, here point, 3 minus 0 is 3, then 2 here, so put 2, that's equal to, the coefficient of x is 1, so 100x minus 1x is 99x, here point of that 3, 0, 0, 0, 0, so you have to cut the zeros, okay, so 99x equal to 23.3, so where x equal to, here 99 transposing to RHS, it becomes divide. So x equal to 23.3 by 99. Here 23.3 is a decimal form. Okay. you have to convert it into whole number. So you have to multiply the numerator and denominator by 10, because point after one place is there. So the numerator and denominator multiply by 10. So 23.3 into 10, 99 into 10. So 23.3 into 10 is 233 by 99 into 10 is 990. So the given question, x equal to 0.2353535 in the form of p by q, that is x equal to 233 by 990. Here there is no common factor. Okay, so we write as x equal to 233 by 990. Home assignment, exercise 1.3. Question number 1. Express the following in the form p by q, where p and q are integers and q not equal to 0. First question, 0.6 bar. So 6 is repeated. So you have to multiply by 10. Okay. Subdivision 2, 0.47 bar. 7 only bar. So you have to multiply by 10. 0.001. So bar for 001. So you have to multiply by 1000. Fourth sum, 0.34 bar. So we have to multiply by 100 here. Okay. Second question, express 0.9999 etc. in the form of p by q. Okay. Here only one number is repeated. So we have to multiply by 10. Third sum, what can the maximum number of digits be in the repeating block of digits in the decimal expansion of 1 by 17? Perform the division to check your answer. You have to divide 1 by 17. You find the quotient